morning,
or good afternoon, or even good evening to you. Okay, now today I'm going to teach the very young babies, 6 months to 9 months old baby, get them to learn to use their sensorial to learn. Okay, and what we need is very simple. Okay, for 6 months old baby, you only need one type of cloth. Find any cloth that you can find at home. Okay, we will use a red cloth. Now for about 8 to 9 months old, or even up to 11 months, we can use 2 cloth. So we'll probably use red and yellow. And lastly, if the child is even up to 12 months old, we can use 3 cloth. Okay, are you ready? If you are ready, I'm going to show you how to use the cloth to entice your child and improve their sensorial learning.
So pretend that this can be a mat, a mattress, or even a bed. Now, for older babies, 1 year and above, they can sit on the stool. So this activity is actually suitable for 6 months all the way to 18 months, but it is more beneficial for the 6 months to 9 months baby. You can still introduce this activity to a 1-year-old child as a recap. Okay, so now pretend baby, this is my baby, baby Shin. Okay, so baby Shin, are you ready? Okay, hi Shin. Okay, Shin, now I'm just going to show you a cloth. Now we can look at this cloth. Ooh. And your baby will start giggling. Oh, you like the texture on your face? Yes, it seems like you like it because you are laughing. And then you can use the cloth to wrap around your child's body and wiggle the cloth around. See? Oh, you like the cloth going around your body? How does it feel, Shin? It feels ticklish. It feels soft. Ah, see? I'm pulling the cloth round and round. And then we can use rhymes to help your child learn. So what you can do is you can make your child face you. Hi Shin, are you ready? Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. Step to step two. I repeat again. Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. Step to step two. And your baby will start giggling. Okay, so this activity you can do it for 6 to 9 months old. Okay, now for older babies, when they can start to sit or they can even start to crawl, this is what you can do. So now we are going to pretend that the child can crawl or they can rest on their back independently. Okay, so we're going to make Shin rest on his stomach. Shin, okay, can you see me? Alright, look, I have a cloth here. Now this is a red cloth. Can you feel the cloth? And then you get your child to stretch to pick the cloth. Oh, yes, you're feeling the cloth, right? Yes, and then let your child hold the cloth. Okay, for illustration purpose, you can't really see the child hold the cloth, but I think your child should try to reach for the cloth. Just be careful that you are always here to look at your child so that they don't strangle themselves. You see that they are trying to hold the cloth, you need to remind them to take it away from them by telling them this. Oh, look, you're going to strangle yourself, so I'm going to pull this out. And I'm going to substitute it with another yellow cloth. Are you ready? Let's try to reach for the cloth. Now you can put it further away so that your child can try to crawl and get the cloth. Once they start holding to the cloth, take it away from them again. This is to help them to improve their gross motor skills. So this is the activity for the 9 months old babies. Now for the older babies, let's prepare my bumper chair. Okay? Alright. Good morning, Shin. How are you today? Start by singing a good morning song because that's what we do every day. If it's an afternoon, you can sing a good afternoon song. So for demonstration purpose, I'll sing you a good afternoon song. Are you ready? Good afternoon, good afternoon. Nice to see your smiling face. Good afternoon, good afternoon. To you and to you.
Look what I have cloth. A yellow cloth. Okay? You want to feel the cloth? Okay, let's feel the cloth. Can you tell me how does the cloth feel? It feels soft, right? Okay, now let's stretch with the cloth. So you're going to give your child one cloth, okay? And you will hold one cloth. And now you're going to stretch with the cloth. So let's hold the cloth. Let's stretch up. Let's stretch down. Let's stretch right. Let's stretch left. Now in the meantime, your child will not know what you do. Then you say to your child, oh, it seems like you really like exploring the clock. You can continue to explore, okay? Mommy will give you some time to explore the clock. And then you can just let your child explore without saying too much. Now, if your child is following your instructions, you can do more games like this. So you can now use your clock to ask your child to throw up. Right? And then you pick the clock and pass your child again. Now let's throw down. Alright, and now let's throw right. Explore throwing skills with your child, and I'm sure your child will enjoy it. Okay, now after you finish exploring the cloth, your child, you tell your child that, okay, I think you might want to explore throwing up and down. If you are done, mommy will take the cloth away from you. Always be mindful to look at your child because you don't want your child to start strangling themselves with cloth. So please do remember that you have to do this activity under your child has to do this activity under your close supervision. Okay, I hope you enjoy this bonding time with your child. Goodbye.